I mean, no.
And so with one heart we raise our voice and bless the Lord, to whom the seraphim sing.